Yes.
For worker.
We give you the approval letter, and then you send to them for them to come in. Then after that they come in, the school will send a representative to take them out from the KLIA immigration. You see, at that time, they want to invite them working, so that is the rule.
They also want the overtime one, they don't want to come in. Oh.
Otherwise, we can then arrange they at least come once a week to size the attendance. After 6 months, we renew for 6 months. It means combined together become 1 year.
Yeah. After 1 year?
After 1 year, you see here we have English, okay? We have Mandarin, we have Malay. Mm. So each one is 1 year. You can renew for 3 years.
If the immigration come and then realize that they are not studying here, they are working in my place.
Then they handle us. You go to the office and say, apa macam? Ini tak boleh lah ini.
Then
talk money lah. All like that one lah. Yeah, we settle. We settle many times. Few thousand again. They come, we have to settle. So can earn good commission here, can good commission. So I get stuck there lah.
Then when you start taking like international students?
2006. Last time when I applied, I got 15 license.
Huh?
Whole Malaysia. We got about 30 branches whole Malaysia.
Each one have to have their own license, huh?
Yes. Each branch is called one school already. Oh, because I'm here, I know how to handle.